New tonight, 12 News' Hillary Mintz has the heroic story of a chocolate lab who saved the day in Racine County.
Brian Klein says the waters of the Wind Lake Canal in Racine County were familiar.
We were here Monday and we shot birds on Monday. We decided to come back. There's birds all over the place.
But around 5:30 this morning, Brian, his friend, and his dog quickly ran into trouble.
We just started taking on water and my buddy jumped out and then he swam to shore and then he got stuck. So I had to go rescue him and he was in the mud up to his waist.
So while these men were waist deep in mud out here in the canal struggling, it was their dog, Cash here, who came to the rescue.
Sit up, you guy. Good boy. Good boy. He was pulling us and I was holding on to him like this.
And slowly but surely, all three made it to shore and out of the murky mess.
And inch by inch, we crawled out. You know, I was actually, like, on my belly crawling.
Racine County Sheriff's deputies and the Village of Rochester Fire Department helped get the men back to dry land and warm up.
They were both pretty cold by the time we got there. And, like I said, the one guy, he wasn't able to walk out any farther. And we were lucky that the gator got back as far as it did.
Brian says he wasn't scared and managed to save most of his gear, minus a flashlight. But he says if it weren't for his loyal duck hunting companion and his training, they'd probably still be stuck.
I know, we didn't get you any feathers today. Sorry.
Maybe next time. In Racine County, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
And one of the duck hunters hurt his knee trying to get out of the mud. He was taken to the hospital, but is expected to be just fine. Racine County deputies say this serves as a good reminder to always wear your life vest.